Peanut6164 here again. So this sim I'm going to dedicate to my little sister Lydia, who passed away in March of this year. I miss her dearly, and I don't know, I thought this would be just a nice thing to do. So